Russia, Arina Ushakova, Maxim Nekrasov.
Arina 16, Maxim 18. 67.63 personal best, earning that week number three in Lithuania, coached by Alexei Gorshkov. Choreographed by Natalia Yanovskaya. They need a good score here for the Junior Grand Prix final trip.
From Russia, Arina Ushakova, Maxim Nekrasov.
Wow, this team was so determined not to make, not only to not make a mistake, but to take it to a new level of quality, determination. That was fabulous. Great technical scores here as well. We'll look at some of the elements, and not only that, the PC scores, the performance of this rhythm dance, outstanding. Let's take a look. Here's the compulsory portion. Remember, there are eight key points, and they have eight yeses. The first I've seen for a while. I think we had only one other on the Junior Grand Prix. All key points with a positive. A look at some of the midline or the diagonal steps. Pardon me, that's at level three. So good points there. And the GOE, the quality scores from the judges on all their elements, extremely high level. You'll see a very big score come up here. Here's the twizzles. Look how fast they are. Very close as well. Level four for the lady, level four for the man. Execution so good. pushing the limits, not holding back, not protecting. With that little flip up onto the shoulders. Nice stable turns underneath while the position of the lady changes. That is not easy. That's a level four with positive GOE. Pretty dramatic ending right here. Great shot. Beautifully done.
This course, please.
Well, they'll be happy with these scores, I believe. They need it. Make sure they get into the top two at least. And it's the season's best at 69.18.